immediately when I was going for music video treatments that I wanted it to kind of have this opposite feeling of what you would think it is going to be. For this one, I wanted to play up the masculine vibe of what I mean by being good for you. I feel like the way I performed it, the way the story kind of unfolds is it's my story. It's how a woman feels when they wake up in the morning, when their hair's wet, when they're in a white t-shirt. Things that make women feel sexy and feel beautiful.
So guys, this is the first setup for Good For You.
When I recorded it, it was very silent and personal and intimate. And I recorded it in only like 30 minutes with no breaks. So now being here and bringing it to life is a little nerve-wracking. So we'll see.
I'm on my 14 carats. I'm 14 carats.
It's very performance based. It's all me. And it's about the song. And it's about what it means to feel good for you.
You got a touch. So good, so good.
The inspiration behind the video is more of a transitional piece for me as well. The combination of it being a sexy song and feeling like a sexy young woman, I am becoming a young woman. So a lot of who I am and who I think people kind of see me as are very different. So it's nice to kind of step into womanhood. And I think that's what this video represents as well.
So that is a wrap for day one. And we did two setups. It was a light day to kind of get used to it and kind of find our flow. Tomorrow will be a little harder, but it looks so good, so I'm so happy.
Good morning. I got like maybe 5 hours of sleep. That's okay.
Good For You is actually one of the first songs I recorded for the record. That's where I met Julia Michaels and Justin Tranter, and they are the wonderful writers who wrote the track.
The song came about in like the dream way that you hope songs come about. We had a session on a Sunday, but we only had 2 hours in the studio.
We actually went to finish
a different song.
Yeah, and we had like an hour left, and we're like, let's go.
When you love somebody so much, there's whether you're a man or a woman, masculine, feminine, there's something so passionate about like wanting to look good for the person that you love. Mm-hmm. And it's not about ownership. It's not about that you're less than. It's just about that like you think they're so awesome that you want to be sexy for them.
It's kind of very lazy and loose, so it feels really, it's a good way to start, easy. I'll get crazy later, don't worry. Because this is such a transition album for me, this is the most that I've ever been creatively involved, from the writing process to every single thing I'm even remotely singing about is something I've related to, and it's something that I'm kind of hitting the nail on.
Okay.
And
we cut.
Today is going really well. It's very, very hot. The scene we just finished was beautiful. It was kind of through the glass, and I was leaning, and it was sensual, but it took us a minute to kind of figure out what looked good. It was beautiful, but I'm so hot.
A lot of new things are happening in my life, so it's my time to really embrace who I am, and I'm not gonna sit down in a chair and talk about something that doesn't mean anything to me anymore. And I think that's what's important. Good For You isn't in your face, it isn't trying too hard, there's so much more that I want you guys to hear. This is going to shock everybody in a good way. You know, it's not me trying hard, it's just, it represents who I am, and that's the best feeling in the whole world.